At Pets at Home, we take a lot of time and trouble to make all our pets at home. Our reptiles are responsibly sourced and are all bred in captivity. And on arrival in store, we check that they are healthy and behaving normally and undergo a similar 6-point health check to the small animals. A healthy, happy reptile has good body condition. The skin is not wrinkled or dull and should be free of bites and scratches. Once we've completed these initial checks, our reptiles are transferred into their new homes in store, complete with all the equipment necessary to maintain the correct habitat for them. But the care and attention doesn't stop there. Every day, our colleagues, 94% of whom are pet owners themselves, measure and record the temperature and humidity in each enclosure to ensure the levels are correct for that reptile. And on a daily basis, feed the reptiles with their correct foods. In fact, all live food used is dusted with calcium supplements to ensure the reptiles receive the correct levels. We also use a multivitamin powder on alternate days to keep them healthy. The live food is also gut-loaded with high-quality fruit and veg to ensure our reptiles get their 5 a day. Our caring colleagues, who are trained for 9 months and take 14 exams before qualifying, also feed snakes on a weekly basis and change water daily. If a reptile is unwell, it's taken to our vets for treatment. The RSPCA and Pets at Home share a commitment to supporting responsible pet ownership and are working together to ensure that pets are cared for properly and their needs are met. Pets at Home, where pets come first.